Hi friends, so today we are going to see how to horizontally align a div within another div. So that is, we are going to center the inner div with the outer div. Okay, so here I have created an outer div and an inner div. So you can see from the output itself. So here I have used a div with yellow color. So this is aligned horizontally centered within this ash div. Okay, so this is the ash color. So I have centered this yellow div with a within this outer div. So so this is this can be done by using a simple CSS trick. Okay, so friends, now let's go to the code. So here you can see I have created a HTML page with a HTML tags title, then I have inbuilt external, I have not used external CSS, just I have created a CSS internally. Okay, so inside the body tag I have created a heading, then symbol on p tag. So here you can see a div tag with id outer and a div tag with a id inner. So this is our outer div and this is our inner div. So we are going to align this inner div horizontally centered within this outer div. Okay, so this can be done by using a simple CSS. So that is nothing but our margin. Okay, so margin, already you have seen that margin have four values. Okay, so right, left, bottom and top. Okay, so here we are using the left and right values as equal. So if we give equal values to the left and right margin, so it will be positioned to the center. Okay, so that's what we are doing. So now you can see here I have used margin for the inner div. I have used the margin as 10 pixel and auto. Okay, so that is the top and left and right has to be equal. So but the top has to be in 10 pixels. So now I am going to change this as 0 pixel, and you can change. Now you can go to the output and refresh the page. Can you see the difference, friends? So okay, so here I have used the margin as 10 pixel. So now I have changed to 0 pixel. Okay, so again changing to 10 pixel. Now you can see the output. Okay, so can you see the difference, friends? So I have given here as auto. Okay, so this value will give equal margin on both left and right, and it will make the div as horizontally center. Okay, so this is a simple trick to horizontally align a div within another div. So friends, if you need my source code, you can get it through webpage building blogger. So I have shared my link in the description box. Okay, so you can go through it. For more videos, subscribe to my channel, and if you like my videos, press the like button and subscribe it. Okay, thank you friends.